This is Hanul lui Manuc, which is the oldest surviving caravanserai or inn in the whole of Bucharest. It's been here since the 17th century. Unfortunately, it's closed at the moment, and it has been for some time now because of issues regarding its actual ownership. The state confiscated it from the original owners when the communists took over in 1947, and the original owners are currently trying to get it back, but so far have been unsuccessful in their attempts to do so.